In 1984, a show called The News Show debuted on NBC. It was quickly canceled, but one of the episodes featured John Candy as Minnesota Fats and Kevin Kline as Fast Eddie. After a long search, I finally found someone on the internet who had a copy of this episode on videotape. The quality is very poor, but it's still watchable. So here it is in its entirety.
Church, the church of the good hustler.
You sure you know what you're doing, Eddie?
Look, Charlie, I've been waiting my whole life to walk into this hall. I want my shot at the fat man.
Excuse me. I hear you say you wanted to shoot pool with Minnesota Fats, friend.
That's right, friend. Where is he?
Fats comes in here every night about 8 o'clock. Not a minute before, not a minute after. 8 o'clock.
Your name be Felsen? Fast Eddie Felsen?
That's right.
I hear you're looking for me.
That's right, Fats.
Do you like to gamble, Eddie? Gamble money on pool games?
Yeah. So you and I play a game of pool, Fats.
All right, Eddie. $100 a game?
They tell me you're a big-time pool player, Fats. How about $200 a game?
I can see why they call you Fast Eddie. Eddie, you speak my kind of language. Sausage, rack them up.
How do you feel?
Tight, but good. I can take him, Charlie.
Eddie, it's my break. Wait, I wasn't ready for that. Can I take that again?
No, you hit the ball.
You're right, Eddie. I hit the ball. It's your shot.
Do we have to call him, Fat Man?
Watch the Fat Man, will you, Eddie? And no, you don't have to call him. That is, you have to call the 8-ball. That you must call.
Huh.
Well, hey.
This is your hall. When I take you, it's going to be by your rules.
Nice shot, Eddie.
You can't do that.
You can't?
No.
So, shoot from there. It's a long way. I hit him.
machine.
Maybe a little old-fashioned bangy ball? All righty. Yeah! Hey, one went in! All right, what did I get?
You're high.
What?
The ones with the stripes.
All right, my favorite ones. Now I'm gonna get this guy right over here. This guy, yeah. Why don't you just join a ladies' club? That was the worst shot I've ever had.
Thanks a lot.
I beg your pardon?
That's my ball you just sent. I'm solid.
Well, that's great. Why didn't you tell me?
Hey, we're playing for money.
No, we're not.
Of course we are. $200 a game, remember?
We didn't shake on that.
We've been playing 16 hours and now you're saying we're not playing for money?
No. If you say we're playing for money, we're playing for money. But I know that I never said $200 because I haven't got that kind of money.
Oh, that's just great, Fats. That's just great.
Oh, I got money. I got money. You want to see my money? I got money.
Yeah, I'd like to see your money.
I got money right here. There. Did you think anything, Eddie?
What do you think?
Oh, damn. I'm beat, Eddie. I'm really beat. I got an idea, Eddie.
What?
We clear all the balls off the table except the eight ball and the cue ball. Whoever sinks it's the winner.
Okay.
Sausage, clear those balls.
If you don't sink this, let's quit anyway.
Show cards.
No good. Too easy. What do you say? Best 2 out of 3?
All right, Eddie, 2 out of 3.
Okay, Sausage, rack them up.
Not now, Eddie. Are you crazy? I gotta get some sleep.
All right, meet me here in 8 hours.
Make it 12, Eddie. I know me. 12 hours is what I need.
Okay, I'll meet you here at 2 o'clock Thursday afternoon.
All right, Thursday it is. Thursday? Is it Thursday already? Geez, Eddie, I gotta be in Cincinnati on Thursday. I'm playing in a tournament there. It's a round robin. I could be there for months.
Oh, that's okay. I'll be waiting for you.
All right, Eddie. Say, Eddie, you couldn't see your way clear to lending me $50. See, bus fare, hotel, you know, incidentals.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks, Eddie, you're a pal.
Don't mention it.
May I just say, you shoot a mean game of pool.
Thanks, Vance.
Anytime, Eddie.